Hello guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, many of them asked why I can't load my Facebook comments. Because most of the users love to read and comment on Facebook posts or videos or stories. That time when you can't load the comments on the page, it makes them frustrated, right? But you guys, don't worry about it. In this video, I will give you the same simple solution to fix this issue. So let's see what it is. Okay friends, before moving to the solution, do some tricks to get rid of this issue. For that, the first one is refresh your Facebook app. The second one is check you have connected stable Wi-Fi or data connection. The third one is re-login your Facebook account. That's it. The above trick doesn't work for you, then follow the below solutions. The first solution is clear cache on your Facebook. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, then tap on the menu icon. Now scroll down the page and select settings and privacy option. Now select settings option. Now scroll down the page and select browser option, that's under the permission. Here you can see the clear cookies and cache option. Click the clear option to delete your Facebook cache. That's it. The second solution is uninstall and reinstall the Facebook app. Simply uninstalling and reinstalling the app may fix this issue on your iPhone. To do that, press and hold the Facebook app on your iPhone. Now click the remove app. Here it will ask you to delete app. Just give it a click. That's it. After deleting the Facebook, go to the App Store. From the search bar, type Facebook. Here you can see the app appears on the screen. Just tap on the get option. Now it will start the install. Once it will completed, then launch Facebook. Now you can see the all commands loaded on your page. That's it. If you still have an issue, then connect the Facebook support and ask your query with them. They may also fix this issue. If you find another method that works for you, then share it with us in the comment area below. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com so that you will be notified whenever the video is published. Bye-bye.